Hi, this is Dave Hill, the King of Metal, here on Metal Injection. In celebration of Black Metal History Month, I'm going to give my expert opinion on a few black metal bands' live videos. We'll see. So far, it's more like wolves in the outhouse. First of all, they should kick out the bald guy who's just standing there wiping his mouth with his t-shirt. You're not at fucking band practice. Get your shit together. I hope there's like futons or cots in the audience or something so people can take a nap during this part of the show. Maybe I missed it. Maybe there was a part like, alright everyone, we know it's a long set, so grab a nap if you want. Go hit the can. We're just gonna stand here playing like one, maybe two chords for like the next couple hours. What were they thinking at band practice? Hey guys, I got an idea. What if we just all stand there and look at our feet and you know that one chord? What's the one? A? Play that one and then, you know, once in a while we could go to another one. I don't know, I'm just thinking out loud here. See what you guys think. The want ad for this band. The musicians wanted. Must suck. Call me. God, I'd rather pass a stone than watch the rest of this. Feels like a couple weeks I've been watching this by now. The guy's nodding. He's like, yes. And everyone else is like, no, I don't think so. What is the sound of one hand clapping? The audience at the end of a Wolves in the Throne Room concert. Why does every band have to be like, I know what, let's talk an orchestra into playing with us? That's black metal. The choir has like books with them because they're like, I better do some reading, this is pretty boring. They look like they got their outfits at Hot Topic or something. Everyone in the choir is wearing hoods so no one recognized them. They're too embarrassed. They're like, well, a gig's a gig. I guess we'll go sing with Dimmu Borgir. The singer's dressed up like Johnny Depp in the Lone Ranger movie. The singer has a wedding ring on and black nail polish. What is that, Juan Cruce from Rat or something? The way he's strutting around? Why do these black metal bands always have a bald guy, like, right up front? Get that bald guy to stand in the back. Five-string bass. That's another violation. You should be able to get Evil to come out with four strings. You don't need a fifth string, goddamn pussy. The Cure is more black metal than this. Bisogna. I guess it's the bass player from Behemoth's band where he sings and he's like, Behemoth doesn't suck enough, I bet I can suck more, here goes. You can't even, are there actual people at this show? I hope not for their sake. I've taken shits that are more black metal than this. I think I'm about to right now actually. Now the keyboard player is just practicing scales. He's like, I don't know what else to do guys with this. Singer's makeup, like, looks like he ripped it off from a Tim Burton movie. Just needs to join Hair Club for Men. Alright, let's move on. Okay, here's their first problem. Why the fuck are they playing in the middle of the day? They're a black metal band. Why? You shouldn't even be awake during the day. You think Necro Butcher would pull this shit? I don't think so. Singer's got those, like, Richie Sambora boots. What's with all the bald guitar players in black metal bands? They have security all in front of the stage because it's like, this band sucks, so we don't want anyone getting too pissed and attacking them for sucking. And they're getting way too into it. It's like, calm down, you're playing two fucking notes, you idiots. The slow motion keyboard player shot. Yeah, we should keep that in there. I like that there's a fog machine, but it's not going to save them now. I was going to work corpse paint, but I got to be... I'm doing the early shift at Best Buy tomorrow. And I just didn't... I was worried I wouldn't be able to get it all off. So... it feels like I've already lost several years of my life. I like the audience falling asleep shots. We gotta pack up, the festival's over. Yeah, the band's still on. Alright, they're off to a great start. They're walking by torchlight. That's what you should do in black metal. They're walking down train tracks, which is a little... what are they gonna do next? Pose against a brick wall for their band photo? There's blood splattering on it. These guys are doing it right. I can't even read what that says. That's great. He's covered in blood. Or it looks like chocolate sauce. I might be wrong. Wouldn't kill you to start playing some black metal. The one guy's torch went out. He's like, hang on guys, don't start the song yet. I gotta relight this. There's another fucking bald guitar player. What is the deal? It's like when rap metal bands used to have like a real fat guy in the band. Everyone had to have a fat guy. Now, black metal, everyone's gotta have a bald guitar player. Everything's red and devilly, that's cool. The crowd looks like they're into Satan, that's good. Well, sliding a minor chord up and down, I've never heard any black metal band do that before. Except for all of them. Well, all of these bands failed me. I need to just go sit in a ditch somewhere. Happy Black Metal History Month.